her grandma, deliver to her a cake and some wine. Both of them were eaten by the big bad wolf, who then get cut open and drowned in a well. An evil stepmom, they banish her stepkids, they curse the poor boy to live as a deer. But the kids found a lot that she saw to end, but this time she failed and was burned to her death. Once upon a time, every tale was grim. The moral of the story, we all will die happily ever after. Living together, a wonderful life. But then they switched roles, tried something different, and in the end, all of them died. One of three brothers ventured into the world and dropped three tire burners of their magic things, which he then used to conquer the nearest kingdom. But he was betrayed, and so destroyed everything.
Crawl out, the worms play on your dirty snout.